Hey guys, so the next movement is going to be a banded hip abduction. So you guys are going to be standing right here. If you need a little assistance, you can hold on to something, hold on to the wall, anything that's nice and stable. We really want to just bend over slightly, get a nice, just comfortable position. You want to have your band right above the knee so that as you drive it out, it's going to be right here. You're driving out through the knee. If you need anywhere to place your hand, right above the hip is nice and comfortable. You want to feel that hip drive and your glute extend. This one focuses a lot on the outer glute, so as you're coming out, really feel that mind to muscle connection.